been a time in which you discovered something that was very popular in the world and you just kind of first heard about it like very recently? Well, that's my situation with the thing that we're gonna try today. Hey there, I'm Steve from Rockstar Eater and I thank you for watching this episode. And today we are gonna take a little food adventure on a dessert shop. Now this is very unique because I usually have not really done very many reviews on dessert places in the past, so this is going to be a first, but I've heard a lot of good things about this place, and we're going to be trying something called a bubble egg waffle ice cream. Yeah, you heard that? Maybe some of you guys don't even know what that is, and you know, for a long time I didn't even know what that is. You know, egg waffles are something that are really popular in Asia, especially in countries like Hong Kong and Macau, and it's now slowly becoming popular here in Los Angeles as well. But here, what's becoming a trend is these egg waffles that are given to you with ice cream in it, kind of like stuffed together. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into this dessert shop and we are going to try this egg bubble waffle ice cream. Menu is on the wall, so as you can see they have four different selections. Their most popular one is the Dolly Dream, which is the egg waffle, the bubble waffle ice cream with the cookie monster, and it looks like they have a few different kinds of waffle arrangements, like the bubble waffle, the OG liege waffle, ice cream sandwich, or you can just get a very traditional kind of ice cream and cone. And then you can also do your make your own here, so you pick your ice cream, you pick your sauce and your toppings, and you're good to go. And then, wow, they have shakes here as well. Looks like they have pretty much everything here. So as you can see, they have like the horchata right there, they have the chocolate, and then they have another four selections right here with like green tea and cookie monster. So all of these selections, I've tried quite a few of them and they're actually quite tasty. So that is the waffle maker right there. You see all those bubbles? That's how they get the bubble shape in the egg waffle. Looks like they're making the waffle there right now. So this is freshly made, every single one of them. They have this back patio area, which is where there's some seating. There's not too much seating in this place, but it's really nice to sit back here, which is right next to the parking lot. This is a huge thing and it's really hot. It's like burning my hands, but it's okay, I will live. Anyways, this is their waffle ice cream here, their egg waffle ice cream, and they have four different flavors on the menu, although you can also make your own flavors as well. It's about $9 per shot. I mean, it's a little bit on the steep side, but you know, they got to make their living. Anyways, this is what I decided to get today, their coffee ice cream along with their bananas, as well as whipped cream and Nutella, and the waffle, the egg waffle in the back. This is so big that it could actually be like a meal, and it's rapidly melting because it's like just made out of the machine. So that's why I gotta eat this right now. Oh, it's good. The ice cream is pretty good. The nice, very good coffee ice cream that they use. But what I'm really here to try is their egg waffles, their bubble waffles. And I'm going to eat that with the ice cream. Wow, it's good. It's actually better than I thought. Because I don't know if I really had high expectations for this, honestly. Because of all these, you know, these inventive desserts that they have that could be either hit or miss. But yeah, this one's actually really good. I mean, the ice cream along with the waffles, it really is a nice compliment overall. It actually really does taste like something that you would eat out of Asia. I mean, it just kind of has that feel to it. The bubble waffles, it's like really fluffy. It has that waffle texture to it. It's very fresh and it's very hot. It's a very nice tasting waffle all around. I think this is one of the better waffles that I've had in any restaurant or any dessert shop. So yeah, I'm very pleasantly surprised. This is actually very good. You see how it's like a pit down there? Like it goes really down there with all that melted ice cream. So I guess this is the way you're supposed to eat it, and you're supposed to dig into it and scoop all that out, especially before all this ice cream melts. So there's a lot more stuff underneath there, like a lot of waffle and a lot of melted coffee ice cream down there. This is one of the better inventive desserts that I've had. So I guess I've been missing out in Asia all this time. I mean, I've been to like Japan and Korea, but for some reason I've never seen like one of these egg waffles. I wonder why. Maybe I'm just not a dessert kind of person. But I like it though. I would give this like a 9 out of 10. It's actually a really good dessert. And the ice cream, not bad at all. Very good ice cream. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed watching this episode. If you've enjoyed this show, then please do give me a thumbs up. That's really the best way to compliment me. Or if you have anything to say, then please do comment on the comment section below in order to give us maybe your thoughts or feedbacks, or maybe some recommendations of other great egg waffle ice cream places. And finally, if you really do enjoy these episodes I've been bringing you on a weekly basis, then consider subscribing to Rockstar Eater. All you have to do is go to the bottom on the right-hand side, hit the subscribe button as well as the notification bell to the right, and you're all set in getting these weekly episodes from Rockstar Eater. Anyways, thank you once again for watching this episode on egg waffle ice cream, and I will see you next time on the show.